Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Sammy Chong, he said, and here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand, started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Was a little bit frightening, but they did it with expert timing. Oh yeah. In fact, it was a little